This is Ashton Marcus, and I'm on location at Skylight Theater for the world premiere of Grey Nomad.
Hi, my name is Ashton Marcus. I'm with KUCI, 88.9 FM in Irvine, and I'm here with...
David Ross Patterson. You're here tonight at the opening of a world premiere of a new play called Grey Nomad, written by Dan Lee, directed by Ian Sinclair, and with myself as part of the cast, along with Roz Gentle, Wendy Hammer, and Paul DeSoni. It's a play, it's a comedy, hopefully a heartwarming comedy about grey nomads, which is an Australian phenomenon, but I think not necessarily too dissimilar to the snowbirds over here in the US. People who have retired, baby boomers who have retired, and take off for adventure before dementia.
And which character did you play?
I play the character of Jim. Jim is a fairly... A fairly conventional bloke, a fairly straight-laced sort of character, who probably goes on a little bit of a journey over the course of the story, and probably he's the one who changes most because he probably has the most changing that needs to happen.
I love the performance. I love the play. Basically, it was actually a take on learning to live after you've retired.
Exactly. Yes, indeed, and quite literally, particularly without giving too much away. With regard to one of the characters in particular.
Yeah, and basically it's more, it's actually very edgy because, first of all, it'll remind you a lot of British comedy. That's kind of the genre, I guess. But also, it's more about marriage, too. I mean, what is marriage? It's not your typical Brady Bunch marriage. It's a real marriage. If this is what really happens to be one to get married, you know?
Yeah, I think it certainly explores the hard work that needs to go into to maintaining a relationship. And ultimately, I think all good stories are about family. You know, go back to the ancient Greeks or whatever, and no matter where they're set, and no matter what the bells and whistles that are there in the story, ultimately they come down to relationships and family.
Once again, I really loved the performance. I loved you in the performance also. Thank you very much for being on the show.
Oh, thank you very much for having me. Pleasure talking to you.
Hi, my name is Ashton Marcus. I'm with KUCI, 88.9 FM in Irvine. And I'm here with...
Hello, you're with Roz Gentle. I'm here at the Skylight performing in Grey Nomad for the next month. I've lived in the US for 22 years now, so I'm virtually I am a citizen, but I'm virtually an American-Australian or Australian-American, whichever way you want to put that. And we're having a ball here. This is a play about two old couples who circumnavigate Australia in camper vans, a bit like the snowbirds here. Snowbirds, is that what you call them here? Yeah, so it's a romp, it's a fun game, and would love everyone to come. We're on Friday through Monday, and come and have a laugh.
And which character do you play?
I play Helen. I'm one of the wives. So there's two husband and wife couples. She's a very conservative woman who has lived all of her life, you know, for her family and, all, you know, just the normal kind of woman. She cares very much about her family, and her husband wants to take her on this trip, and she's more concerned with the family that she's left back home. So it's a lot of that dynamic in that couple. And then there's the glampers that have got the huge RV and no children, and sort of living their adolescence, as most of the campers are, reliving their adolescence. And I think Helen goes through, I don't want to say too much, but she goes through a lot to come to a final decision at the end.
First of all, I love British comedy.
Australian.
Okay.
Australian.
I don't want to sound too ignorant.
Very definitely Australian comedy.
Okay. Yeah, I do not want to sound ignorant. I do not want to sound obtuse. I don't want to sound like one of these people who thinks that Colombians, Mexicans, they're all the same. Okay, I love the Australian comedy. It was very eloquent. It was very charming. It was a very beautiful piece, in a sense, if you like the genre of, say, Fawlty Towers, Blackadder,
It's very much on the edge of farce. And Dan Lee, it's his first play, his first published play, but it certainly won't be his last. He's brilliant. And the director was Ian Sinclair, who really fine-tuned it to where it's natural but bordering on farce, but keeping the very heartwarming naturalism in there. It's a very beautifully directed play. He's a great director.
Plus, extremely hilarious. It was very funny.
Yes, yes. It was hard not to laugh, let me tell you, especially in the yoga scene.
Yeah. Once again, I love the performance. I love your performance in it. Thank you very much for being on the show.
Thank you so much for having me.
Hi, my name is Ashton Marcus. I'm with KUCI, 88.9 FM in Irvine. And I'm here with...
Paul Trussani. I'm an Australian actor. I've been here about 7 years. Done a number of big TV shows in Australia and rocking along here.
Great. And which character did you play tonight?
I play Tim, who is a newfound hippie. Tim is a guy that's come up against certain issues with his life, and he needs to change it around very quickly. And he's realized that the important thing is the moment and enjoying every single minute of his life.
I looked at it like starting to live. Even in your entire life, you're told to do things. You have to behave in such a way.
Yeah.
You have to do such things if you want to be socially accepted. So in a sense, a lot of you never gets exposed. This is about really letting go, letting really mature, letting that part of you, I guess, free.
Well, you have no choice. Every single moment, and it's your opportunity to be truthful and honest with everyone you meet and see the beauty in every single thing.
I also like the honesty about it. Again, it's relationships. It's like friends who don't like each other. You know, why are they friends? They're not because they like each other. They're just friends. You know what I mean?
And the way you can judge people right at the beginning, but deep down, you all have something which connects you.
Once again, I love the performance. I love your performance, and also, thank you very much for being on the show.
Thank you, man.
Hi, my name is Ashton Marcus. I'm with KUCI, 88.9 FM in Irvine, and I'm here with...
Wendy Hammers. I'm an actress and a comic, and people know me from Mad About You and Curb Your Enthusiasm, and I play comedy clubs to entertain drunk people all over the country on a regular basis, and I'm delighted to be here as part of the Grey Nomad cast, having the time of my life, feel like the cool kid on the block that I get to hang out with all the Aussies. It's a delightful play. People should come and see it, and you will laugh your head off and forget the troubles of the world.
And which character do you play?
I play Val, the crazy American. I'm the token American in the cast. And I'm an expat who fell in love with an Aussie and I'm living in Australia, and the show is very funny, but there's some really sweet, serious moments as well that involve my character, but I don't want to tell you what they are because you got to come and see the show.
So what's your take on your character?
She's a really good, open-hearted woman who really wants to celebrate life while you can. She realizes that life is finite and that anything's possible in life. The only thing that's limited is time, and that has come home to her for a very particular reason, and so she wants to live balls out, you know, just here we come life. And she really feels her mission is to encourage other people to celebrate, live in their bodies, and be happy and joyful while they can.
This piece was funny and honest at the same time.
No,
it was
good.
Real. It was like, this is what people really are. People, you know, you think American Couple, you think Brady Bunch, you think Golden Years, but no, this was really...
What people are our age are like, yes, this is the third act. It's the chapter of your life, and, you know, we're not 90, we're not 1 foot in the grave, but we have lived much of our lives, and we're looking at what's next, and how do we navigate that, and who are we with, or who won't we be with during this time?
Yeah, they've lived, like, say, 50 years of the life, but they haven't lived at all. They haven't seen anything, they haven't expressed feelings.
Well, I think my character has, like I said, she feels a real need to encourage other people to really go for it and have fun and know that we're not here forever. So what are you waiting for, people? And I really think that the audience will be inspired to feel more joyful and live their lives more fully if they come and join us. So
definitely, I love the performance. I loved you in it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for being on the show.
Pleasure.
Grey Nomad will be playing at Skylight Theater from September the 11th to October 8th. For more information, go to www.australiantheatrecompany.org/grey-nomad.